they're more over here than over here. Something I don't understand. No. Let's rotate. Let's put them in here. We're creating wrong ones. Stop, stop. Wait for it. These need to be over here. Right, this is correct. Yes. This is correct as well. This is correct as well. Now this one needs to be rotated. This one needs to be rotated. Okay. Rotate. Right here. To the left or to the right? Doesn't matter. Like this. Okay, and rotate. And put it in like that. And now we're creating the good ones again. Okay. There's constant flow over here, constant flow over here, but the only thing that's not keeping up is this one. This is going too fast. Well, we could add it over here, add them over here. But I'd do this. So okay. Looks okay to me now. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need 6? No, 5. 4. How fast is a stacker? Pivot? 2 items per second. Can do 2 items per second. Instead of 16, we need 8 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Then why is the... Ah, we needed more. We needed 16. We got 10. To have a constant flow over here. Where's the hub? Over here. We do not have a constant flow over here. No, we do not. I do like it still. Is it still the right size? 6.80 per second. It's not a lot. It needs to be 16. That view a little more zoomed out. I would like that as well. I know I'm a difficult man. I'm sorry. Okay, so these are staggered. This is good. This is good. We can double this again. 1, 2, 1, 2. So this one needs another one. Oh, we don't need these. We need the ninja stars. No, we don't need the ninja stars. Because the ninja stars are doing great. Why are they not been Wait for it. Good enough, it'll fill up. What's our next project? Oh, we don't know, we can't do the next project yet. 1.1 million. Oops. Okay, I think I overdid it a little bit. I thought I needed a lot, but it is a big construction here. This section, with this section and this section. It is a large construction. I love it. I love how I figured it out in such a small contraption. So the ninja stars are slower. These are faster. We have three of them. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. Five of them. Per two. Each two. So the speed is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. No. 10. Yes, 10. Okay, so now we need to figure out how we do the ninja stars here. Where are the ninja stars? Over here. This is cutting four items per second, and we use two of them. So it's two items per second, so we definitely need more cutters. So we need more painters. We can use more painters. Yes. Put them over here. V. In what direction is this? To the right. Okay, that's good. Let's place them over here. And these can go. They cut. Rotate. Let's place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's place them like that. Let's go down here. Contraption exactly the same. Nope, this contraption exactly the same. Copy that. Rotate it. Something like that. So the product goes in here. Right? This one goes in here, and this one goes in here. Oh, goes in here. They are being cut and painted. yellow. Once we have this yellow going down as well, of course. Not this one. Rotate down. T like so. Let's go down. Nope. Hey, come on. Okay, so do we have enough yellow? Yes. Yes, we do. Now we have yellow and we have yellow. Another one in here and another one in here. Okay, so make this into no wait. A half one of this line into this and a half one of this line into this. Yes. Yes, we do. Okay, so this line goes in the top half. Done. Right? Wait, no. No. This one just goes like this. This one goes 2 to 1. T 2 to 1, like this. This one goes like that. Half one over there. Oh right, and right. This can go like this. So we have both equally divided. Okay, so now we want this one to be in here as well, but also over there. Okay, so we should do this. Oh crap. So this should work faster now. Okay, output is going up. This is better now. Almost full stacks ahead. Oh, this is getting empty now. We could make one more out of this. Yeah, we could. Copy, put it in here. No. Copy this. Copy and place it up. Cut it and place it over here. Okay. This one can go exactly the same as this one. No, let's place it like this. Let's place it like this. And cut this one. Cut it and place it like this. Place this one here, and we need another one in here. So we have this one now. One to two, like this. Still good, okay. Not good enough, sorry. Pivot and done, and pivot, and done. Okay, so now this one needs to go. And this one needs to be in here. Like so. I think that's better. We have not an entirely constant flow, but close enough. Same with the yellow. Looks okay to me though. Where the, do they come from? Alright, yeah. How many now? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. No, that's 16 and... God damn it. I'm missing my calculations here. This is staggered though. This needs to go. This is better now, I think. We actually need 4 instead of 2 and we actually need 2 full coming in for one machine. So we definitely need a half one more. We can make another cutter and another painter. Yeah, then this one can go in here, full flow, and this one can go the next one can go in here, full flow as well. I think, I hope. Are we still gaining? Yes. How fast? 8 per second. Still a little bit faster. Okay, always a little bit faster. Let's continue increasing this. And I think I've got it right with this part now. Copy that. Okay. still backing up. Okay, so we should be fine then. Pivot. Pivot. This one. Done. Okay. We don't need that. We don't need that. We are going to need this. Why is this so slow? Ooh, our yellow is slacking. The yellow is slacking. Okay. This is for this one. What we can